Londonderry senior Owen Carey is one of the top baseball prospects in New Hampshire. The outfielder is already committed to play at Rutgers, but you could argue he's just as good at hockey. Carey recently led the Lancers to their first ever state title. He had 29 goals, including 6 in the playoffs, first team All-State.
Always loved bowl sports ever since my parents put me in them when I was little. And I would say I just love working hard in both of them, but baseball definitely I like more now.
Now Carey turns his sights on trying to help Londonderry repeat as baseball state champs. In his junior year, Carey hit .438. He was first team All-State as a sophomore and junior.
Last year's in the past. We can't focus on that. We have to focus on the team this year. We lost a couple guys, but we're also gaining a couple guys. Maybe we just got to stay focused, work hard, and make it happen.
Carey is a two-year captain, a distinction his coach says he earned.
I asked his father if there's any sport that he just does that he's bad at, and there's really nothing. He's the kind of athlete who picks up anything pretty much immediately, and he's one of the better players around.
Carey is excited for his next chapter at Rutgers, where he hopes to take his game to the next level. But for now, the goal is clear.
I think everyone wants to get back to that state championship, so win a state championship.
Shout out to Owen Carey, this week's All-Star Athlete.